Now, I know you guys seen this before, like on Mulan, etc. These are called Kamehnus, and it's a lion dog. My question is, when did lions inhabit Japan? Because when you actually look it up, it says they didn't inhabit Japan, ever. And Japan's an island. And their excuse is that it was imaginary and unfamiliar to the people. And they're the guardians of sacred places to the shrines in Asia. So they just imagined the lion in the island of Japan? Okay.